The company is cool. Like they have a very great working environment, and every colleagues here is very positive, and then they're very helpful and very encouraging. I think that's very important when you work in a company, especially this is my very first experience to be exposed into the industry. So this company actually has a very nice place for you to work. It happened during my very first week of my internship, where I get to get my article published. That is very cool, where at first I thought that, oh, as an intern you only need to assist your colleagues and so on. But I was given the responsibility to actually create content. Then after that, I was told by my supervisor that, hey, your content is going to be published here. It happened only within the first week of my internship, so that actually motivates me to work harder to actually get more experience and to learn more in the company. Yeah.
Yeah, super friendly, and they can be playful and during the free time, but they are very serious and professional during their work time. Yeah. So I find that it's quite easy, they are quite approachable, and I find that it's quite easy to blend with the culture at work. Yeah.
What I have learned is basically more to designing work, designing lah. Like for colours, you have to play with colours, you have to be popped out to make it more attractive. And then in terms of relationship, I think it's very, I learned about how to connect well with the people. Yeah.
What have I learned in internship is that I will be preparing the SI, the shipping instruction. Then I will be creating the BL. BL is a bill of lading, which will is like a certificate for the custom to open up their container and get the container from the custom. So what I will do is mostly is communicate with the customer and get their approval for the draft. Then once it is done, then I will get invoice from the liner, and we will do the make payment. Then until final BL and so on until the ship departed, then we will send it to them. Yeah.
Actually, I'm planning to stay in this company because they're offering me a permanent job here. I'll be staying here.